Hey guys, Jeremy here from School of Wok. I'm making a really traditional recipe today. It's dongbo roll, slow braised pork belly in dark soy sauce. So a really simple recipe. There's only a few ingredients to it, but it's really important that you use good quality and high quality ingredients. The first one here is Shaoxing rice wine. I'm actually going to use both light and dark soy sauce. I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of Lee Kum Kee's premium light soy sauce and 5 tablespoons of Lee Kum Kee's premium dark soy sauce. Light soy sauce is more for sort of seasoning and marinades. Dark soy sauce has a little bit more sort of caramel texture to it, and that is going to work really well with this dish. Your pork belly could just cook like this in one big slab, but then you kind of want all the sauce flavor to get into more of the pork. So I want to cut this into nice sort of chunky squares. So pork belly has been sliced and all it needs is a quick blanch. You blanch it for about 3 to 5 minutes, skin side down, kind of tightens up the meat, holds its shape, and it also sort of brings out the fatty impurities of the actual skin. Once you've blanched it for 3 to 5 minutes, just drain that water and then bring the pork back ready to braise. So I'm going to sear the skin now with a little bit of oil. Make sure that's nice and hot at the start. Skin side down. And then let that sear for the next sort of 3 to 4 minutes, get a nice brown colour on the skin. You do want to turn the pieces of pork to the side, and at that golden brown colour, that's what we're looking for. So you're going to turn them and seal each side of the pork. Not too long, a minute on each side should do it. So in a second, ginger and spring onion into the oil. And then I've got a couple of star anise. Yeah, I want that ginger to go nice and almost crispy brown before I add any liquid to this pan. Now I want it on a really high heat before I pour the sauce in, so when it hits that oil, it sizzles up straight away. Whoa, that's a great sound. Rock sugar in. You want to make sure that all the rock sugar melts in well. So it really is that good quality Lee Kum Kee premium dark soy sauce mixed with that rock sugar that creates this amazing colour and texture. Keep basting for at least 5 to 6 minutes before you then add your chicken stock. So the chicken stock is to cover the pork, because this is going to go for at least 2 to 3 hours. The longer you cook it, the slower you cook it, the tastier it'll be. Bring that to a boil, down to a simmer, and then cover it with a lid. So after 3 hours, it's ready to serve. And then just a little bit of garnish, some freshly picked coriander. So here it is, my home style dongbo roll. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the recipe.